I didn't hear a kazoo in there. I heard everything else. I heard keyboards, violins.
Well, that's definitely a Billy Vaughan
orchestra.
Yeah. You remember the Melody of Love was a big hit for him.
Yeah.
Sail Along Silvery Moon.
Sail Along Silvery Moon. We used to sing that in sing-alongs when I was a kid.
Somebody wrote something on F-O-U-G-H-T, fought. Is that what?
That's how you spell it.
Fought, F-O-U-G-H-T.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Could be their last name, I don't know.
I don't know. Nothing written on this one. So you want to hear the other side?
What is it?
Look for a Star.
Okay.
From Circus of Horrors.
From what?
Circus of Horrors.
Yeah, Circus of Horrors. M. Anthony. Okay. So
who knows? I have no idea, but...
It's only two minutes of Horrors, so it shouldn't be too bad.
he had a good orchestra.
Kind of a typical thing. Two Horrors.
Conductor.
Conductor.
And
yeah.
And what is it?
He must have played something. He got to have.
Could be. But anyways, Melody of I forgot about that. Melody of Love made number 2 in 1954.
Okay.
So that's way back. Then his second one was you'll remember this one, The Shifting Whispering Sands.
Oh yeah.
Remember You Like It by Rusty Draper.
Yep.
Yeah, and that made number 5. Sail Along Silver Moon made number 5 and 57, and then he did his version of Raunchy, Bill Justice, the Raunchy,
mm-hmm.
made number 10,
so
that was it.
Look for a Star that wasn't in there, but we remember it anyway.
Yeah, it was number 19 in 1960.
Oh, okay.
It's from the British movie, Circus of Horrors, starring Donald Pleasence.
You and I got the same problem with trying to pronounce these names.
Well, his last name looks like please with an ence in the back of it. That's the best way to describe it. Anyways, Billy Vaughan. Yeah, Billy Vaughan was kind of like Turn on the Bubble Machine, Lawrence Welk kind of music. Yeah.
You were saying Jim Reeves died in 1964.
Is that what I said?
Well, something like that.
I read it. I read it once. That's it. Now, if you can't remember, tough.
Well, that's you think about it, like Buddy Holly and Richie Valens and the Big Bopper. They all died fairly young, and did so much in that short period of time, I thought. So
And you wonder what they would have done if they kept going.
They kept going, yeah. So
okay, and I don't know whether this is going to play all the way through or not. We might have to take the needle off the record before it gets done.
Or the needle might pop off the record.
It might pop off by itself. Yeah. Anyways, this is Johnny Bond. He's the one who did that 10 little bottles.
Oh, yeah,
well,
yeah,
by the time he gets
done,
he's pouring the sink down his bottle. And
yeah.
Which I thought was, I laugh every time I hear that song. Well, this is called Sick, Sober, and Sorry.
It's not really a song, but.
No, this is called Sick, Sober, and Sorry, which I never heard, but it's got some pretty heavy scratches in it. So, see this down here? It may not make it.
It says, what does it say on there?
Lisa Lee and Mel.
Oh, Lisa Lee and Mel.
Written on the label. Okay. Whoever they are, I have no idea.
Maybe they gave him this song or something.
And this is on the Star Day label, which is also the label that...
oh, man, that's really scratched up there.
Yeah, it is. That may not make it through there.
Yeah, give it a shot.
Red Sovine also was on the Star Day label.
Okay.
Do you remember him?
Oh, yeah.
He did all those truck songs with Daddy. Yeah. Daddy sang... No, that was Johnny Cash. Anyways, Sick, Sober, and Sorry. Boy, the two of us have been there before.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. The story,
and you could turn it around.
The stories we could tell.
I know, and you could turn it around any way you wanted. Yeah. Sorry, sober, and sick. You
yeah,
know?
Yeah.
Anyways, this may not get all the way through.
We
well,
go.
Now I'm sick, sober, and sorry. Broke, disgusted, and sad. Sick, sober, and sorry. But look at the fun that I had. I met with a gal in a tavern.
Hello.
Oh, what a beautiful dream. We had three or four, then had several more, and that's when I went off my beam. Now I'm sick, sober, and sorry. Broke, disgusted, and sad. Sick, sober, and sorry. But look at the fun that I had. The jukebox so loudly was playing.
Number 14.
Each couple having a ball.
10 little bottles.
But of all of them gals, their sweethearts and pals, I bet I'm the sickest of all. Now I'm sick, sober, and sorry. Broke, disgusted, and sad. Sick, sober, and sorry. But look at the fun that I had. Outside I was hailing a taxi.
Hey, taxi!
I got one this time without bail.
Are you going south?
It's 40 to start. I never got far, was only three blocks to the jail.
Wrong car.
Now I'm sick, sober, and sorry. Broke, disgusted, and sad. Sick, sober, and sorry. But look at the fun that I had.
All right, now it's nice and straight. Oh, no, actually, it's not. Wait. I was thinking maybe I'd try that, bring that home and try it on that turntable, see if it sounds any better. Sick, sober, and sorry. I kind of like that.
Yeah, the man who comes around. Let's just go ahead and...
All right.
That thing played all the way through.
I know,
I
can't
believe
it.
It was going to.
All right, here
Flip
we go.
Flip sides.
There's a man that comes to our house every single day. Papa comes home and the man goes away. Papa does the work and Mama gets the pay. And the man comes around when Papa goes away.
Now the man that comes to our house, he's awful nice. He comes in the summertime to bring Mama ice. But the little teensy-weensy piece soon melts away, and he has to come back again later in the day.
There's a man that comes to our house every single day. Papa comes home and the man goes away. Papa does the work and Mama gets the pay. And the man comes around when Papa goes away.
comes to our house, he comes to bring the milk. He walks right in the kitchen and he talks as smooth as silk. I always have to hold his horsey out by the gate, 'cause he always stays awful long, the horse don't want to wait.
There's a man that comes to our house every single day. Papa comes home and the man goes away. Papa does the work and Mama gets the pay, and the man comes around when Papa goes away.
Now the man that comes to our house, he comes to take the trash, with a little white jacket and a little black mustache. It's all very strange, but it always seems to me he's a little more friendly than the trash man ought to be.
There's a man that comes to our house every single day. Papa comes home and the man goes away. Papa does the work and Mama gets the pay, and the man comes around when Papa goes away.
Hey, Johnny Bond.
Yeah.
Here comes Papa again.
Uh-oh. I'll see y'all later.
There's a man that comes to our house every single day. Papa comes home and the man goes away. Papa does the work and Mama gets the pay.
Gee, was Mama a tramp or what?
Oh,
wow.
Dear.
She did it with the postman, the milkman, the garbage man. Wow.
B. Green T. Tucker.
Mama was happy.
J. Lyer. Tex Atchison and E. Hazelwood. Not Lee, but E.
But see, you got a so-called, back in the day, that was so-called considered a risque song.
Mm-hmm.
And did they swear in it once? Nope.
Nope.
Yep.
Starday Records, founded in 1952 from Nashville, Tennessee, the music heart of America.
Hmm.
Okay, this guy was old. Johnny Bond, born in 1915.
Wow.
In Enville, Oklahoma. His name was Cyrus Whitfield Bond. He died of a heart attack in 1978 at the age of 63.
Hmm.
But he was famous for Hot Rod Lincoln and 10 Little Bottles.
Okay.
So, and the Hot Rod Lincoln was the original version by Tiny Hill, charted in 1951 as Hot Rod Race, and then 10 Little Bottles, originally released by Bond in 1954. And then it hit the charts in 1965 because that was the time that the comedy stuff kind of...
Yeah. Well, you remember the one called Ajax Liquor Store?
Ajax Liquor Store.
That was pretty funny, too.
That was good. Where Bambi goes, nothing grows.
Yeah.
Okay, that took care of that.
Okay, now so what do we got now?
Now we're back on the... Oh, Clint Holmes, you remember him.
Oh, yeah, that's a...
Playground in My Mind.
That looks like a brand new record almost compared to the rest of the
Compared to what we've been doing, yeah.
Watch this one have scratches and skips.
And not make it and everything else. Playground in My Mind, Clint Holmes. I don't know too much about him, but we'll look it up as the record's playing.
I never liked the song. It's kind of a wimpy song, but that's okay.
Well, yeah, it was one of those things that hit the charts just to fill in the top 10. You know,
yeah.
They didn't have enough big hits, so they put something
that
like
was
this
like
on.
During my time, wasn't it? My
More likely,
years.
Yeah.
I'm trying to look at the
Still
date, but I can't.
Still not putting any dates on there yet. Sometimes, nope. Oh, there
it is. 72.
Yeah, 72. Yeah. And it's only, I guess I can't do that. I put that there and a needle hits it.
Yeah. Probably not a good idea. Yeah, they just across the thing.
We got enough problems. Okay.
Yeah, here we go.
Gets me down, and there's no love to be found. I close my eyes and soon I find I'm in a playground in my mind, where the children laugh and the children play, and we sing a song. The playground in my mind, in a world that used to be, close your eyes and follow me, where the
children laugh and the children play and we sing a song. Married, we're gonna have a baby or two. We're gonna let them visit their grandma. That's what we're gonna do.
I don't know. Do we want to play the other side of that or not? Well, anyways, this guy was born in England.